My name is Patricia Buffler, and I'm a professor of epidemiology at the School of Public Health at the University of California, Berkeley. And I'm involved in large-scale studies of childhood leukemia and environmental exposures. Leukemia in children and adults is classified initially morphologically into myeloid or lymphoid types, acute as well as chronic. With further research, immunologic classifications were added, and then molecular classifications. These are very important in terms of our studies. In adults, the majority of the leukemias are myeloid lineage, and whereas in children, the majority of leukemias are lymphoid. And when we're looking at the leukemias in our study, we find that they have different characteristics, epidemiologic characteristics, and responses to environmental exposures that differ by the type of exposure and the type of molecular classification. We also note that the epidemiologic characteristics, as shown here, the age pattern of leukemias varies. We're looking here at this slide, the age distribution of the lymphoid leukemias in children, acute lymphatic leukemias, compared to the myeloid leukemias. The red line shown in this graph shows this characteristic peak of lymphoid leukemias in children between the ages of 2 and 5, where for the myeloid leukemias, age pattern is essentially flat. We know that the molecular subtypes of leukemia in children are also different than the molecular subtypes in adults, as shown here. These differences are extremely important in our studies because we find that the response to environmental exposures appears to vary by the molecular subtype of leukemia.